I used to be a cool guy, right? With a cool car, hanging out all the time. And now I'm, what am I? I'm a chauffeur to a bunch of worm-sucking idiots!
I used to run full speed through the boundless wilderness, and now I'm in the zoo. I mean, do hipsters walk around wearing $300 jeans from Italy?
My shoes are fine, I assure you. They're made of the finest Italian leather. Fit is perfect.
Clothes make the man, Troy.
Dude, check out my blazer.
It's perfect. The way that you look when your steps make
that much noise. Jeff's character acts like nothing around here affects him, but things bother him more than he lets on. He's also very vain.
I'm always wearing a little bit of foundation.
Free Sephora samples?
You're a complete sociopath.
I'm no sociopath. I always know what I'm doing is wrong.
Don't preach to me about romance, Danny. I had a three-way in a hot air balloon.
A playboy? Is that how you see yourself?
Yes. Cut things down to a science, okay?
If they gave away awards for mind games, the stat should be Jeff Winger.
Aviators. Final boarding call, V-Pick Airways.
What do you mean, do I know your name? What kind of a question is that? Of course I know.
What's my name? What is it?
Beautiful.
Oh my God.
The wall put up so tight, man, that even a blade of grass can get through.
I'm saying I built up a shell around myself. A cold, calculated, heartless shell.
You're gonna have to open your heart one day, Jeff.
What happens if I don't? I missed the heart opening deadline?
Uh-huh.
Did you even hear what I said?
I really don't care.
See?
I'm gonna go back to being what I was before. A cool guy who just hangs out and has a cool car.
No, Abed, I'm going to a cool party at my cool former law firm from when my life was